left motor. I didn't put it in, but I doctored everything up and redid the wires where in the car, like it was made with the car. Put the computer in there under the dash and all of that. New heater box. They poked a hole in it when they was replacing it. Got a new pulley kit on there with the you want an AC. Custom made AC line. Still got these wires over here I gotta organize and get together. Cut some of them out. Wait until I get this air charged up and get the AC blowing cold, and then I can see which ones I gotta eliminate or shorten or whatever I gotta do. Put this inside back together. Like it's in the car.